with you.
Whatever.
Trouble about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he's pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I've got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here away from the man, from what I can tell. You're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand, you understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been? Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby!
Yeah! This better be fucking good!
Jesus! Ah! Oh, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Rat Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
Sugar, 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 sugar. conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. I only need me.
Got it? Eat it! Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. Train ain't stopping here, boys! Em, I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'm going through to the bridge.
Teams arrive! It can't be this hard to find treasure in the magical train! You want to die in a government holding facility? Find something and go!
This
You beat off in there, move it! No more snipers, so you can come out as soon as you find something! Now the parachute regiment turns up! Longer you take, the more guys I gotta kill!
Senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identity. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
Isn't hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
Perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Not your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Virgin suicidal?
That line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs. Big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again. With Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the kiss.
Fuck you, okay? Alright. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing.
and you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady, and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, Trevor, we both know you're not the married kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
Hello? Tally's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
Alright. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The game failure's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you're jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Thank you.
kids.
Sipping on tea on the porch, you know? I love working with
rubber, burning it, tasting it. You got shoes. You got feet. Am I right? Hello? Cloppy clock ears, are you listening? You got shoes. You got feet. Am I right?
I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because, you know, you can buy those already.
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener is silly. He got sick. Folk talk.
You sure you're okay?
Are you okay? Because this guy who picked me up the other week wasn't okay. He choked to death on his own hands.
Yeah, okay, it's official. You're crazy.
Crazy nice, you're sitting on a daisy. What are you gonna do? Spank me? Shave me? Lock me in the cellar with a spider called Molly Foster? Dress me up as a boy and make me drink through a little pink straw? Because you can. Mama oftentimes would. Don't pick your scars. Stop eating soil. Where's your pony, little girl? I'm Johnny now. The pony's dead. I hate you. I love you. Will you be my daddy?
And this is why you don't pick up hitchhikers.
Okay, I'm fine. Focus on the sunshine. Go to the garden. Pick them pretty flowers. This is it. Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. We make a couple drops back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we gotta get exports. Foxtrot Whiskey! Oscar!
Hey! Oh, you're on the edge. I like that hat, I think. Okay, step ladies is custom fitted for package drops. State-of-the-art radar, secure radio. It's tricked out, man.
Really? Because it looks like it was made by a child for a school project.
You're just a typical classic light aircraft enthusiast enjoying his midlife crisis. Low profile.
My middle name.
Okay, radar's working. They're up on the screen here. We got two deliveries. I put in the coordinates. You make the drops. You get out of there. Easy.
Roger. Oscar. Trevor. That's a successful draw.
Good work.
The drop.
That means all the buyers have their deliveries? Nice work. Bring the plane back in. All good, sir?
Oscar! Que onde, compadre!
Hey, I didn't know you spoke a real language.
Damuna mamada! Yama mamacita! South of the border.
Okay.
How long have you been up here anyway? You seem to know your way around.
Maybe 5 years on and off. I pretty much stay north now. Too much competition. I have to stay visible. And you? I mean, even I know that ain't a San Andrean accent.
Sandy Shores, few years. Self-destructive right-wing misfits, mad god insect. Closest I could find in the Midwest.
Не успеваю читать.
sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, man.
We're using it to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making the drops from your mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this? I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
As an all-terrain vehicle, fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio...
That'd be the radio we're talking on now.
We need to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making the drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks will be sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this?
fucked up, man. What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us,
please fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock this shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a freaking lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And die, fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir. Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving from this time? This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting this straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this.
You two are on getaway.
Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Major Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God. Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Thank you.
instruction manual? That unit wasn't meant to own the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds. Ha! I figured it was only gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, maybe some nipple clamps.
Ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and act on our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. Dave, you're on point. I'm leading from the rear. Turn down the burner! You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon. Here. Team incoming. Make a slide us in. Come on. Wrap around the cage of the head should have the secret sauce. Come on. You. Door, now.
Who are you people?
Door can only be triggered internally. Hold it. We got coming. I got this. You! Hands up! We dropped your buddy. Now open the door before we blow up and drop you. Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get to the nervations. This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government. The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached.
You guys are right, Wesley? This is about to get real.
You're a clown!
Same detail, fair. Along here, to the left.
guy's got his feet up in an air cracker. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit. When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies, not in the heart. You keep fucking with me. Probably not.
Chemical weapon in here, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Ah, you and Stevie!
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A! Yes! What's up, man? My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh man, I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
You are, man. Well, shit, I'll let you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you can take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.